Yo, hey, man.
Hey, man. Tony inside?
Yeah, but can I speak to you for a minute?
No, not really.
No, it'll just take a minute, man. I really need you to speak to Tony.
I did, and you can't move to Masonet.
No, man. Not that. Guess what? I'm gonna be famous. Seriously.
So?
Are you insane, man? What else matters? The production company here, man, belongs to one of the guys. They are gonna make a show about me. Me. I mean, they were gonna make one about this Puerto Rican guy in Bohan, but he disappeared. Now, they're gonna make a show about me.
Bro, you spend every night standing here in the exact same spot.
It's very stressful, man, but it's got it all. Think about it. Drama, action, sex, love. It's got everything. And they're all gonna shoot it through the eyes of a tough guy with a heart.
Yeah, I'm sure, and it sounds all like fantastic entertainment. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta get back down to earth.
Okay, if you could excuse me also.
Easy, hey. Did I say next?
You said I was next, man.
Hey, listen, man, get back in line.
You said I was next.
Yeah, you know what, we're full.
Fuck you, you said I was next.
What's up, D?
Oh, we're getting rich here. Look at this place. So many rich, happy queens spend their hard-earned money, huh? Man, what went wrong? My day, gay guys used to be lonely, needy, and lost. Now, they're all in relationships, learning how to cook. Man, therapy's got a lot to answer for, huh? Where's all the self-loathing gone, huh?
So who you want me to kill, boss?
Oh, a lot of people. A lot of people. And where the fuck is Gracie, huh? She's supposed to meet me here. Ah, fuck her, man. Fuck her. Oh, shit. We gotta go make ourselves rich. Because, after all, the nightclub trade is not what it used to be.
What's going down?
Those diamonds. I heard they're being sold soon at the Libertonium, of all places. I thought we could go down there, put in a low ball bid, and take them for ourselves, huh?
Nice, so let's go.
Ah, exactly! Mwah. Okay.
Yeah, maybe I should handle this one on my own, Pete. Okay, you just sit tight, wait for Gracie, and I'll give you a shout when I get back.
Yeah! I'm not on drugs, man.
I know.
I'm not on drugs.
I came in too, Luis. What's up?
Oh, yeah, Yusuf. I can't chat right now. You mind if I borrow your chopper?
Which one, man? I got a fleet.
The special one. The one with all that military shit.
The bomber? Of course, bro. It's practically yours anyway. Ah, you love what I've done with her. She's over at my pad on the West River.
Thanks, bro. Gold, Yusuf? That ain't conspicuous at all.
You know how things are.
No problem.
Let's do this!
Okay. Let's see the stuff, gentlemen. Maury, come over here.
Whoa. Since we're having a little show and tell, let's see some money.
Of course. No problem. There it is. Beautiful, huh? Unmarked bills. No history, no need to launder.
Good. Nico, show him the stuff.
Get in there, Maury.
Isaac, look at them.
Gorgeous, huh? like condensed money.
Isaac, these are great!
Rest of you motherfuckers wanna die? Do something stupid, okay?
Fuck you! Just get the shit, man! Come on!
Wait! Listen, if you get me out of here, I promise I'll split this with you.
Can you do me a favor and not take this too personally?
What?
These were stolen from us first, bro. The ancient art of understatement from you. Here are those rocks. Try to hold on to them this time.
Thanks. They'll go straight to safe.
Yeah, sure. Right next to the emergency aid pole. I'll see you soon, P. Lending me the buzzer. Love what you've done with the paperwork. Real subtle. Stealth attack shit.
That's what I do, motherfucker! Sneak up on them bitches! Hide in the fucking sand, then now! I'm a cobra! I'm a cobra in the sky, flying with my cobra wings! I'm the executive flying cobra! When I stick my tongue in you, you know you've been poisoned! I'm glad there could be a resistance anyway.
Well, exactly. Thanks. I appreciate it.